Have you ever wondered how this magic trick is done? How is it possible to freeze a water fountain just by touching it? Well, it turns out that the simplest explanation is the right one. The secret's pretty straightforward when you start to notice that the ice seems to be rising up. And that's because there's already a layer of ice below the water, which is then made to rise up by pulling the water downwards. Watch again and see if you can notice.